44 plus 23. We will write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 4 plus 3 equals to 7. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. So the answer is 67.